rectangle is a geometric shape that can be found everywhere in everybody's life. For example, let's examine a typical morning in mathematics teacher Antonio's life. Antonio wakes up in his rectangular bed. The first thing he does is look out of his rectangular window to see if the weather is good, so as to decide what to wear for his job. Then he looks at his rectangular mobile phone, checking for any emails. He puts a rectangular waffle with some fruits on his rectangular table, and while eating it, he watches the news in his rectangular television. It's time to go to work, so he opens his rectangular door and leaves for work. As we can see from Antonio's morning, rectangles are everywhere in our life. Some other examples are playing cards, money, blackboard, biscuits, tray, clipboard, envelope, TV remote control, flags, rectangle magnet, sandwich ice cream, frame, mirror. Let's go back to pure geometry. What is the definition of a rectangle? A rectangle is a four-sided flat shape where every angle is a right angle. In a rectangle, its internal angle is 90 degrees. Opposite sides are parallel and of equal length, so it's a parallelogram. The area is the width times the height. Example: a rectangle is 8 meters wide and 4 meters high. What is its area? Perimeter of a rectangle. Perimeter of a rectangle is the total distance around the outside of a rectangle. The perimeter of a rectangle is equal to the sum of all its sides. However, since a rectangle's opposite sides are congruent, we only need to know the length and width, where W is the width of the rectangle and H is the height of the rectangle. Example: find the perimeter of a rectangular field with a length of 40 meters and a width of 30 meters. Solution: so the perimeter is 140 meters. Diagonals of a rectangle. A rectangle has two diagonals. A diagonal is the line joining the opposite points of a quadrilateral. There are two diagonals in any quadrilateral, and in a rectangle as well, that intersect each other at a point. The point where the diagonals intersect divides each diagonal into two equal parts. Each diagonal divides the rectangle into two congruent right triangles. Since the triangles are congruent, they have the same area and each triangle has half the area of the rectangle. The diagonal is the square root of. Example: a rectangle has a width of 12 cm and height of 5 cm. What is the length of the diagonal? Let's see an example. Euclid plans to buy new carpets for his home. His home includes a bedroom, a living room, a hallway, and a bath. To determine how much carpet is needed, the formula that needs to be used is that the area equals length times width. The total area that is needed for carpeting Euclid's home is 288 square feet. Another example. A major sporting event is starting in 2 weeks and we want to buy the biggest possible brand new television so as to enjoy watching all the football matches. But of course we need to buy the biggest possible television that fits in our living room. The width that is available for the TV in our house is 48 inches. The length that is available for the TV in our house is 27 inches. So the biggest possible television that we can buy is a 55-inch television with a 16:9 ratio.